up guys, so it's been really long since I uploaded the video, and that's mostly because I was busy and also my laptop broke down and my exams and few other problems. So today I'm doing this after long. I really don't know what to talk about. There's been lots of things going on. So first of all, we'll go to the fuel station.
Today, let's just read and respond to some comments.
The comments will be just selected ones. I'm not going to reply to all because there are lots of comments from the beginning. So I'm going to choose about 5 comments and reply them, which are going to be interesting and entertaining and related to motorcycles and the video. I really appreciate all the compliments, and even a single like and a single comment, a positive response, it means a lot to me. Thank you all. Oh shit, no petrol. Dude, what the hell man? Still no petrol.
Rasik Shrestha, bro, sabko location dinu paryo. Vishal Karki, bro, your bike wash shampoo chain kata bata kineko?
Tikuso, what do we call it? I don't know. Formula 1 shampoo, and you can get it over here. This is Ombe Complex, and just after a few houses, there is this Autoland. Go inside there, underground, minus one floor, and you'll get over there. And another question was, I think someone asked me about Pulsar NS, is it available or not?
Chris Tamang, who is asking about if NS200 is available or not. Kun Sorum Bata Leko, address please.
Yes, it is available and it's no more shortage. Definitely that question was about 2 months old, I think, but still. Just today someone commented for mileage Dominar 400 or Duke 200.
Bikram Bista, mileage wise Duke 200 or D400?
Well, in Kathmandu, I think it's same. The mileage of Dominar and Duke 200 is almost same. So I think if you're going for more power, then you should choose Dominar. If you're like a big guy and you can handle this 185 kilogram of weight, then you should choose the Dominar. Whoa man, no petrol again. We are doomed! If you are into like lightweight bike, lightweight and like easy to go, then you should choose Duke. But if you're on the touring or like more comfort, you should try Dominar. So I had a video which was like fighting with traffic in this exact spot.
So this is the most viewed video of my channel till date, and there are 2 videos of the same place. So they are both type of comment supporting the traffic as well as supporting the public. I'm gonna show you guys what really happened.
So what happened over there is many people including me, we came from here, there was no traffic, we don't know that this is one way, and we came out from this QFX, from this parking, so Nepali viewers are there is a video ma, so Nepali mai bolchu aile, right? अनि यो पार्किङबाट निस्क्यो अनि थाहा छैन धेरैलाई यो वान वे भनेर र यहाँ एउटा पनि वान वे बोर्ड कतै पनि देखिन सक्दैन. कुमारी हल त्यो इफेक्ट पार्किङ धेरै हुन्छ. हल सकिने बित्तिकै अब मान्छेहरू जहाँबाट आयो त्यहीँबाट जानुपर्छ. सबैलाई थाहा हुँदैन उताबाट वान वे हो, यहाँबाट वान वे हो, यो त्यो भनेर. त्यो सब यहाँको लोकल हुँदैन, सबैलाई थाहा हुँदैन यहाँ के हो के होइन. काठमाडौँ भ्याली बाहिरको धेरै हिँड्छन् होइन. सो यहाँ पुगेपछि उता चेकिङ थियो अनि डेफिनेटली भाग्ने त कुरै हुँदैन. अनि वान वेको बोर्ड कतै पनि छैन, दिस इज नो वान वे बोर्ड.
Samir Khadka, which camera are you using, bro? So I have these two cams, Canon EOS 700D and Sony HDR AS20, and I use them both. Canon is for like normal use, photos, videos, and for motor vlogging I use the action cam, which is like not so expensive but good quality. Okay guys, that's for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, and do subscribe. Comment on what you want to see next. And like always, see you in the next video.